breaking news. An officer-involved shooting in St. Cloud. Thanks for joining us this Monday. I'm Jason Guy.
And I'm Sion Rhodes. These images just in from the scene off Alabama Avenue in St. Cloud. At least one witness tells us they heard 40 shots. Stuart Moore live at the scene with the breaking news. And Stuart, what are you hearing?
Well, Sion, we are hearing that those shots rang out for about 10 minutes in St. Cloud. We are off the 800 block of Alabama. We are also hearing from sources that two police officers were shot and transported to the hospital. We're also hearing that those two police officers are expected to be okay. We have not gotten an update as far as who this suspect may be or that suspect's condition. Now, we spoke to people who said that they were walking down the street when they noticed those shots being rang out. They said they took off running, and here's what happened next.
We heard a couple shots, and then it sounded like just a rain of fire. I mean, we started running, looked down that road, and you could see a man standing right in the middle of the road, just pointing his gun towards that direction, just opening up. You could see the muzzle flash.
That two of his officers were actually injured during that shooting. Apparently, a man with camouflage was walking down the street firing shots with two AK-47s into a home off Alabama. Now, both of those officers who were wounded, one of those officers was actually shot in the foot. The other officer actually had glass lacerations to his face after the glass exploded on his vehicle. Now, police officers say that they responded to the scene of shots fired at 619 Alabama inside that home where a father and two teenage boys were. Right now, we're told that the suspect who opened fire inside that building turned his fire to those police officers when they pulled up to the scene, riddling their vehicle with some of those AK-47 bullets. After that, one of the officers actually got out of the vehicle, returned fire to him. That suspect then turned the gun on himself, shot himself. That suspect was transported to ORMC. He is supposed to be right now in the ICU, but expected to survive. We also spoke to the chief about the safety of this entire neighborhood when that suspect opened fire.
Quite fortunate. We've got an unknown suspect acting very aggressively, very recklessly, and for unknown means as to why this occurred. But very frustrating, I'm sure, for a lot of folks. We're going to get to the bottom of this and find out who, and ultimately this suspect will be charged with a multitude of charges as a result.
Again, the police chief says that dozens of AK-47 shells are riddled throughout this area. I want to update you on those officers. Clinton Wise, a three-year officer on the St. Cloud Police Force, was shot in his foot. He was airlifted, expected to recover. Also, the other officer was Spencer Endsley. He was lacerated in the face by that flying glass when the bullets actually hit his vehicle. The police chief tells us that those bullets just missed his head by just a few inches. He was taken to the local hospital here, also expected to recover. He has only been on the job for about 3 weeks. Now, we spoke to witnesses in this area. They said that they saw the man walking down the street, opening fire with those two AK-47s. As soon as we continue to follow more information that develops with this case, we'll update you throughout the day. We're live in St. Cloud. Stuart Moore, West 2 News.